Welcome back. This is the RPG Chick, back with some more Mass Effect Blind. I am playing with a new... I have to get used to this, man. I might as well choose a direction with the mouse like I normally do. I'm playing with a new device. It's called the Thrustmaster. It was a bad joke even back in the 90s. Tactical board. And I might show this in an upcoming video. It's a pretty neat device, so, you know, I got all my keys. Instead of using the keyboard, I will use this. And I'm finally using my left hand to move and the mouse to look around. So, pretty cool. Have to get used to it. Remember what keys I assigned where. That kind of thing. Hopefully when I do get used to it, my play style will improve. Okay, so we're done in Pharos, finally. Spent quite a few episodes, quite a lot of time here. I'm actually glad that I went to Provaria first, because I would have been a little daunted, even on casual, finding this first. There was a lot of fighting in this. A lot of fighting, and Novaria had, you know, there was fighting, but it was pretty much spaced in between of doing, you know, other things, interacting and finding a cure and all this stuff. So I checked all the planets in this system. We also have to see the Hercules system before we leave this cluster. Was this Attican Beta? I don't think I have anything else going on here. Nope. Oh, right, undocking. I was expecting the normal, the regular animation. This is actually a major mission, so we docked.
Message coming in.
Of course.
Normandy, this is Alliance Command. We're detecting your presence in the Attican Beta Cluster.
I've been here for a while.
One of our surveillance drones was gathering intel on Geth activities in the region when it was spotted and shot down. You need to go groundside and recover the drone's data module before the Geth find it.
Notice he doesn't even tell us what planet. Rings! I love it. So I'm just gonna look at all of them. It's probably... the planet is probably in my... journal, but I don't want to have to exit out and check it out. Sartorius is a hydrogen helium gas giant. Well, it can't be there. With high-level decks of sulfur clouds, a layer of hydrocarbons has formed deeper in the atmosphere. Vast electrical storm fronts can be seen flickering across the dark side. It takes 113 years to orbit the, well, that sun. While scanning the planet, you detected a large deposit of gold on a nearby moon. Nice. So I'm guessing that when we scan things, we pick them up? Or do we just, oh, they're there, you know. And we'll tell somebody to go get it. I don't know. Eletania? Nice. Doesn't that look beautiful? It's like even more water than Earth, at least in this, what we're looking at here. It's a level 1 toxic hazard, though. Eletania appears to be a world eminently suited for colonization. Sadly, appearances are deceiving. It is covered by a verdant carpet of mosses, algae, and lichen, and possesses a thick, oxygenated atmosphere, but the animal kingdom is a web of microscopic symbiotic creatures. These are impossible to filter from the air and necessary for the native life to thrive. Unfortunately, they also cause anaphylactic shock when inhaled by non-native life. I barely read this. Wish I could highlight it. In short, settlement requires either fully sealed environment suits or replacement of the entire world's ecosystem. Some have proposed limited colonization at altitudes above the symbiote's range, or in areas where favorable winds keep the air clear. That'd be pretty limited. Okay, so the atmospheric pressure is 2 times as that of Earth. A day is 35 and a half hours long. Gravity is just a little bit more. Although a year is like 34 in the years. Not gonna land yet, I'm gonna check out the other planets. Cyadid. The proximity of the energetic star Hercules causes constant blue and violet aurorae in Cyadid's nitrogen-argon atmosphere. During periods of increased solar flares, the aurorae are bright enough to read by on the surface and can be seen with off-the-shelf optics from a distance of several AU. Cyadid's scorching hot surface is mainly composed of magnesium with deposits of iron. A surprising variety of simple carbon-based life flourishes in a complex network of cave systems that wind through the crust, protected from Hercules' heat and radiation. Medallion discovered. While scanning Cyadid, you discovered a large debris field in geosynchronous orbit. Chief Engineer Adams conducted several detailed sweeps of the area and detected a few items of interest, including a League of One medallion encased in lead molding. Cool, so we found another one of those things. I think we have one of them. Zatharon. God, I love some of these names. Zatharon is a small rock planet with a thin atmosphere of carbon dioxide and hydrogen sulfide. The surface is scorching hot and mainly composed of sulfur with deposits of boron. Yeah, it's pretty friggin' hot. So I'm glad he gives us a quest when we're in the area, unlike everything else. Time to land. Now don't expect me to be a genius right away. I'm not sure where a few of the keys are. That's gonna take me a little getting used to actually moving around with my left hand. It's pretty much brought up on using the arrow keys back before mice became prevalent and map. Let me see. I got it. That might have been partly luck than anything else. Okay, there's anomaly here. Downed recon probe. Oh, it's right there. Debris. We're gonna make our way around. I'm gonna go to this anomaly first. Save the best for last. So. Oh, I gotta mark the map. Mark it. Whoops. Oh, it's that way. Oh, I'll go over this. It's a little... Yeah, I'm never gonna get used to the Mako. Sad to say. Oh, the rings! See that? Well, when we can. When we get to the top of this mountain, we might be able to see him a little better. Oh. I'm not worried about wrecking this thing, I'm just worried about getting stuck somewhere. There's no good way to go over this, is there? Whoops! There you go. See the rings there. And is that the sun or a moon? Ooh, you see that? I can see these little bioorganisms floating around. Kinda hope they can't get into the Mako and mess things up. I don't think so, but... You never know. My. What's back up? So yeah, I'm not using my keyboard at all. Mouse and tactical board. Working out really well. Unfortunately, they don't make them anymore. I found this one used on eBay for $55. And I had to set up a watch alert, or whatever you call it. They don't even call it a wish list. Maybe I'll see if I can get another new one. I mean, it didn't come with the CD, but the CD doesn't work with Windows 7. It doesn't work with anything past XP, I don't think, so... doesn't really matter. I see the, where you would press the space key. So I'm messing up because I'm looking at the keys now. Oh my god! The space bar for jumping is a little, worn. Sheesh! This better be good. I'm really getting a workout here. We're putting the Mako through a workout. Ooh! Oh! Oh well. Somehow I doubt that thing is friendly. I'm lucky to just open fire on it right now. It's not doing anything. Oh, it's the sphere. I'm kind of worried to go out in this atmosphere. I mean, it's only level 1, right? I guess this... perfectly smooth substance. Is it going to start giving us nightmares in our heads? I don't remember. Hold on a second. Nope, that's a codex. Here we go. What is it? Prothean. Ooh! Nice! Are we gonna get another vision here? Recover artifact. Oh! Got used to these keys. Nope! Almost made it. Almost made it. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. I'm gonna fail again. Try it, guys. Here we go. Mysterious globe. Examining the strange Prothean artifact reveals a small, irregularly shaped slot on the underside in the surface. It looks as if it would fit some kind of oddly shaped key or trinket, but where such an object could be found is a mystery you are unlikely to ever solve. What? Don't tell me that. Must solve. Must solve. Maybe we'll find it somewhere else on this planet. Let's get back out before these things infest us. Our suits and all. Now I gotta get back out of here somehow. We'll head here next. I mean, even though they told us that, I guess this is all mountainous. Great. Even though they told us that, the key might exist on this planet somewhere. Maybe we'll find it at some point. I'll have to remember this is here. My god, these ridges are a pain in the butt. Sliding down with our own gravity here. Okay. Whee! Look what we're doing to U.S. Alliance property. This is criminal. Yeehaw! Oh, you're freaking kidding me. If we go up that trail, or whatever, looks kind of like a natural trail. Is the whole planet like this, completely mountains, or just luckily happened into this kind of region? I know I have to turn this way. Oh! My god. Up there, somewhere. Oh. Hellish. 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 Can I get up there? Feel like we can burn out the motor or something, realistically speaking, anyway. But don't go down there. Don't go down. I feel like my body's straining right now, for real. Alright. Alright. Here we are. Going up. 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 Yay! Oh, this stuff's down there. There she goes. Sorta. Maybe. That's the idea anyway. Oh my god, look, the abyss. Staring into the abyss. The abyss stares back. Down there? Where? Where? Whence goes it? Whence comes it? Oh, this? This little thing? No, 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 no. Crash probe.
I'm on my way.
Yeah, so am I. I don't want to talk to Tally. Can't get around it in time. Nope. Nope. Okay, we got proton round 6 and grenade upgrade. Cryo explosive 6. Now, which is squad? Oh, no, I don't want squad. I did say that though. I want equipment. Yeah. So I got a grenade upgrade. I'll get rid of the old cryo explosive. And just keep these. And I forget what the other kind of upgrade was. It was some kind of rounds, wasn't it? I want to go back and if I remember, after this, I want to go back and see if I can find that armor again. I forget what kind it was, but it was number 8 armor. I forget the name. It was really good armor. And because I messed up everything with, what's her name? Oh my god, I can't remember her name. Oh my god. Or a sorry friend. I messed up things with her and decided to restore. And then went back to find the armor and it wasn't there. So I guess it was a random thing. But I don't know. I don't even remember now what it was. I don't think it was anything that great. It was the number 6 or something. Maybe it was proton rounds? Cryo rounds? I don't think of any of us are using that to begin with, so Okay, now to head to our main objective map. Down recon probe. Of course it's back. Well, it's not that bad so far. Sure. I really don't want to go down there. It's quite unnecessary. Here we go. I don't know if I should bother going up or... What side? I wonder if you can tell from the map. Oh, looks like there's a valley through here. So maybe I can go down and then through that. Try to make it a little easier. Oh, it's gotta be this then. Oi! Yeah, we'll go through here. Much better. Nice, through the planes. Let's autosave. That is the first time I pressed my keyboard today. Well, with this, in this game. I'm sure we're gonna open fire on stuff. Going around the mountain when we come. It's on. Oh, here it is. What are these? Dead people? It was like a trap. What are these things? Whatever, we just ran over them. Something on the map? I'm not trusting anything right now. But what else? What choice do I have? What are these? Are these native indigenous life forms? I guess so. Oh, bugs. Bugs. Get the... No, not that.
This is the surveillance drone. But where's the data module?
Oh, you're kidding. A monkey-like creature seems to have made off with the data module.
Guess we're doing this the hard way.
In front of us? I mean, otherwise, how can we know it's a... I hear those bugs. I didn't hear them. Right, because we were up in the mountains. The mountains are a safer place to be. Is that the module up there? Or is that where we've been? Oh, crap. Monkey colony? Monkey colony? Monkey colony? Engine debris. Can I move? Wait. We've been there then, right? Yeah, I guess so. Engine debris is what we found. Okay, so we need to check these colonies, so of course we're going to check this one first. I guess we have to fight those things. Yeah, map. It's pretty close. Five monkeys? How big are these monkeys? We tell from the hands, I guess. I guess we were looking for fingerprints, handprints. We could tell that they were monkeys. I have no ideas. Oh, monkey colony! Wherefore art thou, monkey colony? I should save. I should put a quick save button on this tactical board. Hello? Oh, these things. What do we do again? Look at it, walking so slow. I can't just shoot them, they're not attacking. Well, I did just save. We come in peace? The monkey doesn't have the module. The monkey doesn't have the mo- Why does that sound familiar? The monkey doesn't have the module. They're so cool looking now. So they depend on these things, these little bug things to survive. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Monkey doesn't have the module. I'm strip searching all of them. They're not attacking us. I wonder if we're gonna do something that's gonna make them attack us, like take the module. Oh, I keep hitting that.
Let's get moving.
You lead, I'll follow.
Alright, I wanna make sure that we got all of them, sorry. What? I press that? I did not feel myself press anything. I don't want to leave without one. Leaving one behind. Okay. I think we got them all. They walk so slowly. I did press it this time. I gotta get better at this. Well, those are friendly. Don't want to assume that all of them will be, but... Next colony over here. It's so funny, monkeys with it. That's pretty random. Okay, so there's a valley. Wait, this way? Don't hit the monkey! Then they'll really all attack, plus that would be extremely mean. I guess... Well, it's dead ahead. But if I go around... Oh, the Mako's there. Oh no. What am I doing? If I head north-ish? Which north is what? This way? It's like outlying foothills or something. No, I'm going the wrong way. Follow it around the other way. Through there again. Right. Monkey colony number two, here we come. Just gonna go right around this thing. I seem to be steering a little better, maybe. Maybe. Whoops. Go around this. I don't want to accidentally run over these little guys by not seeing them, being in a blind spot or something. Oh. Looks like that might be it. What? Where are we? Okay. That's a highly advanced monkey colony. What if the monkey, they don't have it? What if it's in there? Did I see this one? No. I don't want to step at the little guys. They're twitching. They're scared. Hold up. Hold up. Steer with this. Here we go. I can't rely completely on... I still need to look around with the mouse, that's what it is. Mm-hmm. Well, let's search them all before we go in. Sorry. Got them all. Well, I mean, maybe. I don't even know if we can go in this. Kind of looks like we can, doesn't it? Yeah, mine. Okay, saving.